And then we're gonna go just a peek forward. Okay. That's not gonna work. Let's cure today. Oh boy. That's how it's gonna be today, huh, Ark? That's how it's gonna be. Hey Geeks, Raleigh here, and thank you for joining me today as we play some Ark Scorched Earth on the GPS servers. Now, I may sound a little weird, hopefully I do not. I got smashed by bronchitis this last weekend, and I actually have an asthma issue with bronchitis in general, so every time I get bronchitis, I can't breathe for days. So you can probably hear I'm a little wheezy. If I do wheeze, I will try to cut it out, I'm sorry. I'm gonna try not to cough in your guys' ears either. I am on a whole bunch of different medications to fix that. This is the first time I've had a voice well enough that I thought I could maybe record. So I thought I'd come back and record a little bit for you guys. So I have an idea. I made a raft, flying raft, flying clipper, because these are my favorites. They're fast. And I thought it'd be kind of cool to see about revamping the nest for flying rafts. Because, like, the nest is great, but it's a little, I don't, two-dimensional is the wrong word, but it doesn't quite fit into the flying rafts deal. So I had some ideas on how to maybe fix some of that. So we're going to try that out today. So we're going to start with the basic thing we always do. We're going to go ahead and get this foundation lowered down. See how close we can get this to about where we want it. It's pretty good, I think. Let's peek out this direction. Yeah, it looks pretty straight. And then for this platform, if we kind of just, we try to just like split this right in the middle, and you see how we've got about the same gap on the right and left of that, and then we're gonna go just a peek forward. Okay, that's not gonna work. Let's cure today. Oh boy, that's how it's gonna be today, huh, Ark? That's how it's gonna be. Let's get this back in here and try this again. All right, let's see how close are we to straight again. That's pretty good. Okay, I think. Oh, that diagonal thing. Okay, I think that's gonna work. It's pretty good, right? Let's get back up here. Let's just take another quick peek. Yeah, I think we're straight enough to make this work. Okay, so I'm gonna just go ahead and feed this one back. Let's do one more. And then we'll just take this out and this out. And then we're going to go ahead and get our pillar snapped in. We want our second one right there. We're going to lose this one and this one. Okay, so I don't remember how many because I never remember how many. So we'll just back and forth here for a second. Not that one. This one. Okay, we're probably pretty close right now. Oh yeah, we. Oh crap. I'm one too far. Okay, so I went down one farther than I meant to. You know what? It'll probably be fine. The only drawback is that I think with where I'm at now, is that gonna? That'll work perfect. Thank you. I was just worried. Oh no, it won't work perfect. Crap. I'm half a thing off too, because it needs to be up at this level up here, not back there. All right, well, I'm gonna redo this part. It's where you belong. Okay, yeah, it looks pretty straight too. Okay, so this is, like I said, we're kind of playing with a redesign. I had an idea in my head. I didn't keep any of this stuff. I put a whole bunch of stuff on here that I crafted up. So we shouldn't need that anymore or that. We're just gonna use ceilings. Now the problem is I'm not sure if I wanna do adobe or wood for most of this. So I've got a whole bunch of both. I think I'm gonna try to do wood for the decks and then maybe adobe for the house itself. So we'll probably start with that, I guess. And we're gonna just kinda come on out this direction. Like I said, I have an idea of kinda how I think this is gonna work. Yeah, okay, that's good, I think. And then from here, these aren't all gonna stay. This is more of a placeholder for myself. I think that's right. I can take this one and this one and this one out. Yep, that should be right for that. I'm gonna just take this one all the way back down. That's where it ends. I think that's right. I might go one more. I can't remember if it's one or two. Eh, we'll figure it out. Okay, so let's go ahead and get some of these bad boys down here, because we're going to need to go ahead and come down the front here, I think. Can I get on you? No. All right, let's see here. Six. Oh, I'm too short to do it from here, too. Which means either the raft has to come down, which is a little harder to do than I expected it to be, or I need to get up there. Let's see if we can just bring the raft on a little bit. So we'll just kind of peek forward. I'm encased, aren't I? Peek forward and downward. See how quickly things get out of whack here. These are the you know, it's funny too, is in the center, I just kind of do like a double tap of space. Every time I do that on Scorch, it tries to land almost immediately, which does not work. Oh god, okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to get this repositioned and I'll bring you guys back in just a few. Okay, so we got that first little section in. We're gonna do the same on this side. I can't remember which one is which though. That's the one we want, right? Oh, yeah, perfect. And then this one should be six then. Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay, now we're gonna need to come down with some walls. Let's go ahead and put that in the old eight slot. Okay, right there. We're gonna come down with one of these again. Both sides. Nope, we want just the outside if we could, please. That's the one we want, perfect. I kinda don't know if I like the separation with the wood there. Well, we can always switch over if we don't like it at the end. I don't think it'll be that big of a deal. I really do like the wood, though. Like, I like how the wood looks on these rafts. So, yeah, I don't know. I guess we'll just stick with it for now. Hope we want... Nope, just that one, please. Yep. Same on that side. Perfect. Nope, that one. All right, that'll be our basic shape for that piece. Okay, yep, and then we'll just have to kind of come down with these guys now. Not there. I don't need you to separate. Thank you. Okay, so what we're kind of doing here is we're kind of doing almost pontoons. Yeah, there we go. That one lined up. Yeah, we're kind of building like pontoons on the bottom here. Now, the only problem is we're going to be over top of this now. And it's going to probably want to try to snap in between the two things. So let's got to be careful here. All right, guys, we're doing the yo-yo thing down here because I had to place another piece in here. You can see kind of right here in front. You know what? Let's pull this up a little bit. You can see this one here I just placed in. I need to have one of these down here to make the bottom work the way that I wanted to. So I'm going to go ahead and get back up here. This is going to look a little silly for a second because I actually hid the platform to make this easy for me. So it's funny because you can, you know, I'm standing on nothing right now, but it's because there's actually a platform here. So if I do this, you can see the platform again. Now that's, like I said, that other piece is down there now, so we can actually snap in some sloped roofs when we're done. But now that we've got that set, let's go ahead and take a look at the pontoons at the moment. You can see we kind of dropped one down in the back. That's because we're going to change the shape back there a little bit, and I need some framework to do that. So let's go ahead and get out of that mode. And we're going to come on down here now. Okay, that'll just save us from getting hurt a little bit. Now the idea is going to be, now once again, of course, this is modded, so we have foundation support turned off, which makes this much easier to do this part, because you couldn't do this without this. So we're going to take these out. We're going to take this one out, and that one out on both sides here. Kind of get our basic shape, and then we're going to go ahead and, not that one, we need six. Oops, another six on that side. Then we want seven, another seven on this side. And that's going to give us our ramp platform across the bottom there. Now I need to put in one of these guys, because that's going to be our runners all the way across the bottom now. And I think be able to run those. the rest of the way down, I think. Yeah. So that'll kind of be what's going to finish off our pontoons on the bottom. I still have to put our runners on the front and the back. Oh, those stick down too far. Okay, that's not going to work. Let's go ahead and try this. We're going to build this off a different way then. Because we don't actually need those pieces. I don't want to have that gap there if I can help it. So to fix that, we'll do is we'll actually come down from what's there now. Well, you drive me nuts here. So if we come down from one of these now and then put that in, we won't have that gap. So we'll take that out. And now I can do the same thing without having the gap in it. Perfect. Do the same back here. Now this is going to be the tricky one because it's going to want to snap to the other piece. So I'm going to have to cue this one a couple times to get it in place, probably. Let's try it one more time with you guys. Yeah, okay. So I'm going to fix this one. I need to put some ramps on the top of that. Let's get out here. So that's the basic shape. This actually, I'm borrowing this. That shape from Chicken Bone, I think. I think he's the one that came up with that kind of slope down in the back for his yachts, but I really like how that looks, and I think that'll work well for this. So, all right, so we've got that piece in. I've got to get some more slope stuff for here because I have to actually build out the bottom, and we'll fill out this other side. But I will bring you guys back once I have the pontoons finished up, and then we'll start working on the upper area as well. Hey, we're doing that hanging thing again. So I'm up here so I can get these... this front prow part kind of put in place. Now that's in there, I should be able to snap in my ceilings on the bottom and be good to go. Whoa. So I just kind of wanted to cover in that front piece of the raft there as well because I wanted this to be kind of more enclosed again. And now we should be able to. Do I still have ceilings on me? I don't have a ton. I'll have to make some more ceilings in a second. But now I should be able to. I have to snap them up one level, which means I have to probably come back here to make that happen. But if I snap those pieces in down there, now I can kind of build out the same way that direction. So I haven't even finished this pontoon. I finished that and thought I'd show you guys that piece first. So now, not that. Let's see if I can get up here. Just show you guys kind of what I'm talking about for this bottom piece. Now this is going to get a little tricky because I'm going to be underneath this here. And it doesn't really like to let you go in here any farther. Can I crawl underneath? No. So I'll have to actually kind of dig in a little deeper. Oh, can I get out of here now? I can't get out of here. I'm stuck. I can't stop crawling. Oh, God. So the idea, though, is I'll just continue this all the way across on the bottom. And that'll give us a deck here on the bottom as well. Now, this isn't, unfortunately, accessible from the top because of how low this is going to be with the platform. But it's just kind of it gives it a more completed look on the bottom. So it's not just the raft sticking out the bottom piece. So... all right, so for real this time, I'm going to finish up this pontoon, and I'll bring you guys back, and we will do the upper area. Okay, we are inside right now, the pontoon, finishing up this piece up here. This is, of course, where it likes to be silly and try to not snap like you want it to. So you got to kind of finagle it in. There we go. And then back here, oh, I need to put down another one of these ceilings here. There you go. So now you see from the top, that stamped right in like it's supposed to, so that was nice and easy. And then what I'll probably try to do here, let's do... can I get up there? Nope. Can I use my grappling hook to get up there? Like a boss. Perfect. And then we can put this last one right here. Okay, so now we've got the back section of each pontoon done as well. And then I managed to build up that ceiling while we were kind of, while I was doing that stuff too. So I should be able to then just snap in these guys along the back. Okay, that should give us our completed base. Let's go ahead and put this back, the platform again. All right, so now you can kind of see our basic shape here, right? So I can't zoom in enough. Let's tell you what we'll do. If we switch this to the one times view, and then go to K, it gets us a much closer K view. So you can see now that we kind of finished at the bottom. I got to put those two last pieces in still. I couldn't do that from the position I was at because it was too far away from the ground. So it's kind of got just a basic wood pontoon look now. So now we're going to start working on the stuff up top here. And I think up here we're going to be using adobe. I think we're going to use Adobe for everything. I think that'll look good. So let's go ahead and put this stuff back. And then we'll go ahead and take some of the Adobe. You know what I need to do? I totally forgot to. I'm going to need to make some regular Adobe walls, because we learned there's a snapping thing that doesn't work so well with the S Plus stuff. So let's go ahead and get some stuff down here. I'm going to need... Yeah, we'll take all those two. Let's go ahead and do the doors first, because I think that's going to be the place that'll be the easiest to start. Yeah, I think Adobe's going to look good up here. We'll probably paint it some crazy color too. And then we'll do... Oh, I'm pretty fat. We want to go on this one here. Go on this one right here. Give us our doorways across the back on the inside. And then we're going to kind of work with the basic nest layout that we're used to using. So let's go ahead and put some walls in real quick. On both sides. And then we'll probably switch out some of this stuff for windows still. I haven't 100% decided on how we're going to do this. You know what? I do want to make a kind of a weird change up here, I think. Yeah. Oh, okay. I got an idea. This one? Yep. Then, if I could, right, perfect. That guy. Oh yeah, okay. I think we can go up on top of this. Okay, so I'm gonna build some ramps and stuff. Ooh, I think I like that. It'll give us a different way to use the upper deck. Okay, so I need to put some more walls and stuff in. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about in a second. I don't have quite the materials we need ready for that part yet. Does the S Plus stuff have a uniform look? Like, you know how Adobe usually has kind of a... Like, the colors and stuff change the more you use them? Like, see how those all have, like, patterns to them? The S Plus stuff looks all relatively the same. Okay, well, whatever. So we'll just put some regular stuff in here for now. Like I said, we're going to probably switch out to some windows at some point, too. But for now, let's get this in, and we can go ahead and fill in the sides. Yeah, okay, this is gonna be cool, I think, guys. And then I need to go up here still, but this is where I need to make the regular stuff. So at this point, I'm gonna go ahead and go down here. Let's take a look, too, at how this looks with the Adobe on top right now. Oh, I kinda dig it. I almost wanna use Adobe for the whole thing. No, let's keep going with this and see how this turns out. We'll see if the Adobe and wood mix together looks good. So, all right, I gotta get a couple more pieces together so we can kind of keep the basic thing building here, and I'll bring you guys back. So this is where we're at right now. We've got our one ceiling, and we're gonna need to kind of get our next piece going. We'll go ahead and get out of K mode here. Now, we have just the singular, regular wall. Now, we need to do this because the S Plus ceilings and walls don't snap quite the same way as the regular ones do. So the regular ones, when we go ahead and put this up here, we now have a spot we can snap this direction. You can't do that if we use like the regular ones. There is no snap point that way. So there's no kind of half over snap point. So this is a design I've always liked to kind of use because it gives us that upper deck look for it. We're gonna come back in here, and then we actually, no, without having to have supports on, we can just kind of build this next section back. I want to go all the way back that way. I think so. Oh, see, we're gonna get a little crazy here. Bring that back. So what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna take out some of these once we're all done too. So we have a way up for what I'm thinking. Yeah, okay. I think that'll work. All right, so now that's where we're sitting. I can put a regular S Plus wall back here, I think now. Gonna try to snap all crazy. I would like you, right? Nope. So I might have to take these back down and do that part again in just a second. So let's go ahead and put this back in. Is that right? That's right. Okay. So now, here we go. That's the one we want. Perfect. Okay. Now we can build these back again. And it doesn't matter that there's no snap point for that because we're snapping to the other ceilings in place of that. You do not belong there. We've had this discussion once, buddy. Okay. Nope. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, now we can take out this one and this one again on both sides. Sweet. Okay. So let's get a look out here now. Yeah, okay, I can dig that. Alright, so now what we need is some slope. I don't have my slopes on me, do we? We're gonna need some slopey parts, and actually we might as well put in this guy too. Oh no, not there. See, now how come you snapped out there? Okay, maybe the doors have that and the walls don't for S plus. Whoa, a little bit of lag. Okay, so that's kind of a small confined area, but I think it's going to work the way I want. Now we just need to, might as well put these where we want them for now, too. Nope, there's so many things to snap to. Alright, now this is getting back to kind of the classic design that we use for the nest. That's good. Nope, wrong one here. Right. Oh, no. I want the sloped one. Which one is this? Nope. I want the sloped one. Nope. I know you're in there, sloped one. I can see you. Can I get it from out here? Okay. Alright, so that's much closer to our regular design. Now, did I make sloped adobe roofs? Oh, I did. Perfect. Okay, so we'll put this stuff back because I think we're done with those for now. I don't remember if I need those, any more ceilings or not. Let's go ahead and put this here. Oh, yeah. Now, oh, you know what? I need to put the bed in there because those are always a pain in the butt. Okay, beds. Beds. Perfect. Okay. Oh, I think this is going to be cool. So, the question is, can I see well enough this way to do this? Not quite. Okay, that's good. Okay, I'll have to get up there and change the name still. I might just, we'll just take a ceiling down up there so we can do that. Because I can always put those ceilings back in. So let me get up there to change those out. So now what we're going to do, we got those up, because those are the pain in the butt parts. Now we're going to just put in these guys. Oh, we want it right next to the other one. Yeah, yeah, perfect, perfect. That's not the right direction. Oh, yeah. Oh, I think this is going to be cool. Okay. I know I keep saying that, but let's take a look. Oh, yeah. I think that'll work, guys. All right, so I'm going to get some more of this stuff put in now. Let's put... Oh, I need that. Because I can take a drink real quick. And then... Yeah! I think that's our basic layout. Uh-oh. Oh, is that... I forgot all about that with the Adobe slopes. Hmm, okay, so maybe we do wood here. I forgot the Adobes have that deeper lip on them, so you can't go through it the same way. Is that gonna look weird if we do wood? Do I have wood ones too? Wood. I have wood ramps. I thought I had wood slopes. Didn't I? I must have used them all. Right, wood. Okay, so let's. Actually, let's see how the Adobe ramps look too. Try one of each of these guys and see. Because those should both snap, I think, with this still. That's pretty cool. Is that going to stop me from walking underneath? No? Okay. Let's go back out here. Let's try this one in the center. Ooh, the wood might look... The wood would probably add that extra texture back to the top. Yeah, okay, I think we're gonna do that. We might use the wood ramps, or the Adobe ramps on the front. No, I think I like the tile work. Okay, so I need to take down this. We're gonna go ahead and grab ourselves some more of the ramps. We'll just use these bad boys up here then. 7? Yeah, I think the wood's gonna look good on that. Whoa, almost fell off there, my bad. 7. 7. And another 7. Alright, let's take a look at this now. Yeah, I think that's cool. I think. Yeah, I think that'll be fine. Okay. That's kind of our basic look, I think, guys. Let's go ahead and get out to K mode here. Ooh, I don't know that I like that mix. Maybe I might have to do more Adobe into the pontoons, maybe, to kind of make them look a bit more the part. I don't know, is all Adobe gonna be weird? Okay, I'm gonna play with this. I'll bring you guys back once we hopefully have an idea of what we're gonna do. So I think I like this. It's a little different, but I think I like how those angles kind of mix in. So now I just gotta try to do this again on the other side. And this was a little weird. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this one down. And then, was it this? I can't remember which direction it goes now. So I want it to slant. I want the Adobe to slant forward. So let's go ahead and try that first. We want it to up one if we could. I think that one of those was right. This is so difficult. Okay, can we do the wood first then? Really? Okay, we got the right one. That was so lucky. Right there. No! Okay. I don't want to try that a third time. Please don't make me. No, I don't want to do this again. I'm going to miss it. Okay. We're going to go up there. It's always fun to mess with this stuff and try to make this work. The problem is if I take this ceiling out, I don't know if I'm going to be able to connect the way we need to for one of them. So we want to do, was it 6? That should go there, and then 7 would go on top. 7, I think. But I have to put the ceiling back in to do that one. Okay, ceiling's in. You know what I can do? At this point, I should be able to just kind of bring this thing down. We should be able to kind of do this closer to the ground. So, can I? Okay. Oh, see, it's gonna sink too far, I think. Let's take a look. Oh, hello. Oh, well. Okay, 7? No, I think it's 8 then. Hey, it worked! Okay, so then I can just take out these guys. Oh, what's that one on that side? Can I even see you? Alright, so from the ramp we need to do a straight piece down. Okay, and then I need some Adobe walls. We're going to put you in 5 for now. Put that away. No! Jerk. Okay. Luckily, I still have more of these on me. 8. And then we want this one to be 7, maybe? Was it 8? And then, oh, I already don't remember. It's that one right there. Yeah, perfect. Okay. And then 9? Nope. So that should be 6 then. That's not where you belong. I want you right there. Yeah, okay. Let's get back in here and get airborne again and see if that worked the way I thought it should. Okay, let's go to the sides. Yeah, I can dig that. It's a little weird, but I like it. Okay. Oh, see, now we can do our little space trick. Perfect. Okay, I need to put the platform back on because it looks weird without it. And then I think now for the outside stuff, all we really need left is rails, I think. So let's go ahead. I've got a bunch of Adobe rails in here, right? Yep. We'll take these guys. Where's my grappling hook? I got rid of it on accident. This one. Yeah. Okay, I dig this. All right, so rails. Let's just do the outsides here. Ooh. That's not gonna work. I think I might want wood rails. Because now we're kind of like, the Adobe is stacked a lot. Yeah, I think we want wood rails. Maybe we'll try the rope ones too. I'm gonna go make some more stuff. And I'll bring you guys back once I have that made. Because we're going to see about maybe putting either rope rails up here. Or if the wood rails are going to look good. So let me go ahead and get back over here. Ram. I'll bring you guys back in just a few. Now we have to decide between rails. So we've got the regular wood rails, which I'm not crazy about. We've got the rope rails, which are pretty cool looking. And the dock rails. I think I'm kind of digging the dock ones. Like, they're low, but they're still kind of the same shape that the Adobe ones were. So I think we're going to use those, I think. I mean, let me know what you guys think. I'm going to have a bunch of these no matter what, so I can always make more, or I can swap them out. Oh, you know what I haven't checked, too, is how those are going to look on the angle. Let's go ahead and take those real quick. Yeah, I don't think I like the regular wood ones. Can I pick you up? So let's go ahead and try this here, because they will have to be on the angle, too. All right, they overlap a little weird, but I think that's still doable. Yeah, okay, I think that's what we're going to do. So here's the plan. I'm going to get more of those rails set up. I'm going to get those laid out, and then I'm going to actually just do the basic interior stuff, you know, putting in some basic things we're going to need in here. And then we'll have kind of a basic outline. It should all be pretty much done at that point for our flying nest here. We'll have to figure out colors still. I got to paint this. I can't. The Adobe is... I got to paint it. So I'll bring you guys back once I have the rest of the internal stuff all set up, and we'll kind of go from there. Well, there we go. I think I really liked that with those dock rails. We're going to call this guy... I think the Sand Skift. Skift? Sand Skiff, I think is what we'll call this. Yeah, I like that. Alright, so I just did some basic stuff on the inside. Stuff I had already made for is ready to go. Fabricator. I had to make one of these guys. It's our Advanced Drafts Crafting Station. Bulk Forge. I do have... like a storage thing for food still. I haven't decided where to put that. And I want to put some windows in. So I'm not sure quite where those are going to go yet either. But I think those will go on the sides there. But yeah, let's go ahead and just take a peek around. So we can kind of go up here. You can see we've got our kind of our loading dock area up here. See underneath a little bit. We'll go back around the side here. So you can see we can kind of get up here too. Now I don't know if I'm going to just put like seats up here. Or what? Like, we can put some benches up here so people can sit up here, or if I want to put anything else up on here. We might change our configuration a little bit on the server so we can put turrets, auto turrets back on top of things. Maybe we'll throw some auto turrets up here. Whoa! Okay, door. That was crazy. We might have to turn off the auto open and close. And then, yeah, we should probably put some windows back here too someplace. I wonder if I can put them right there on either side. Yeah, I think so. So let's go ahead and put windows here. Here. Do we want to put one on top or just the two? Let's walk out here and take a look. I think just the two. And then in the side, those guys? I think. I forgot which ones I did now. Not the very back one. So let's see how that looks. Yeah, that's good, I think. Get a little light in there. Maybe we even throw, if I get a generator at some point, maybe we'll throw some ACs in there, because I think the S plus ACs will actually snap into these windows, too. We could always do the portholes like we did on the other one, too. Yeah, I think that's good. Alright, so let's go ahead and take her for a spin, because this is the clipper, and these things are silly. So let's go ahead and get out of K mode here. So you can see if we're in third person, we're good to go. And in first person, we have pretty good viewpoints as well. Obviously, we have to kind of dip our nose a bit to see everything on the horizon, which is funny from out here, obviously. But yeah, so that's kind of it right there, I think. That's the sand skiff, guys. Let's get a K shot from the side. Now, the only thing I'm not sure of is, do we add sails or not? Like, I don't think we need sails on something like this, but we could. So let me know. What do you guys think? Let me know if you think we should add some sails onto this bad boy or not. Oh, this is so cool. I love the flying raft mod. All right, if you guys have enjoyed the video, please feel free to drop a like below. You can always subscribe for more content, and I will catch you on the flip side.